Ex-ambassador Boris Boillon goes on trial after 350,000 was found in his bags at a Paris station.